everybody, and welcome to what could potentially be another long series that I will start and probably never finish, because that seems to be my thing. I am your hostess with the mostest, the Permian Empire Party Princess, the badass bitch, Blood 13, of the Rooster Teeth website. And as you can see, I'm going to be trying to play Dark Souls 3. Now, if you've seen my drinking games episodes in Dark Souls 2, you'll know that I really, really sucked at it. Well, the thing is, after that, I never touched the Souls game. When 3 came out, I didn't care. But then the Game Grumps started playing Dark Souls 3, and I was watching every episode of that, and the more I watched it, the more I thought, hey, this looks like fun. I actually want to get into this game. So I got Dark Souls 3. I rented it from Redbox and played it for like 2 days straight, pretty much. And it was fucking amazing. Long and short of it is, I eventually bought the game. I bought it just recently on Black Friday. It was $15 at Walmart, so fuck you. So we're gonna play this game! And I'm gonna try not to fail miserably. Which isn't going to work, and you see me going through all that shit because the game wants me to go online, but guess what? I don't have internet, so fuck you. And I am starting a new character, by the way.
Yes, indeed.
I could have actually gone through all of this and got to this point before recording, but I decided to fuck around and not do that because I'm stupid.
Where the transitory lands of the Lords of Cinder confer.
So there's all this story and all this stuff, and I don't understand a goddamn bit of it. Why? Because I've never played the other games. I played 2, but fuck if I know what the story in 2 was. I didn't know what the fuck was happening in 2. But, I guess I could talk more about the characters I have done. In my first playthrough, I pretty much followed everything Aaron did in the Game Grumps playthrough. So, I was a pyromancer to start off, and I got really used to being able to throw fire at things, and it really helped. Because I was able to keep a distance between me and whatever was trying to fucking murder me. My second character... I forget actually what I started my second character as. All I know about my second character is that she was a luck build. Her entire everything was centered around Henri's straight sword. So I'm pretty sure I picked something that had a high, like, I think I picked whatever class had the highest luck. I might have picked cleric so I could heal myself. I don't even know that. Either way, the point is, she was really built on just fucking with everything, because her, like I said, everything about her was luck-based, so pretty much she was cheap as shit. And this character is also going to be cheap as shit, just not to the same degree. Actually, no, I think she definitely will, now that I think about it some more. So, never mind what I just said. My character is going to be cheap as shit at the end. We're still just, like, fucking talking about stuff, man. I don't know what the hell is happening. Now, see, here's the other thing about this game, though, right? Dark Souls, if you've never played a Souls game, these games are fucking cunts about the fact that they don't tell you anything, they don't give you anything. It's pretty much like every fucking possible thing there is like, it's hidden. There's shit in this game that I still don't know. There's shit in this game that whenever I got this game on Black Friday, and I've been playing this game for like half a year at this point, there's shit that I was just learning the other fucking day. So, it's crazy. It's fucking crazy. I have no idea how well I'm gonna do. I have no idea what's going to happen. I have no idea what my character will eventually become, because I have an idea of what I want to start off with, but I don't know where I'm gonna go with it. I may end up going with Henri's straight sword again. Who the fuck knows? Are we done now? Can I make a character? Hey, good. So here's what we're going to do, okay? We're going to go... Yes. I'm going to be a lady. Age young. Class is going to be... mercenary, because mercenaries have a high dexterity. And that's what we need. Burial gift is going to be fire gem, because we're going to need that. Like, all of these, like, they all kind of suck, really. But we're gonna go with fire gem, because I'm gonna need it, like I said. Face presets, we're gonna... Nope. We're gonna go with a favorite that I made. This one. Hooray! This is our character. Because I made it in advance the other day, so I wouldn't have to sit here for 3 hours customizing my character. And we're gonna call her... Victoria. Why? Because it's Latin for victory, and it's what I won't be having anywhere in this fucking playthrough. So that's what we're calling her. Bam! So now the game starts. After this loading screen. Sometime before this loading screen. Or after this loading screen. Loading screen, come on, man! What are you doing? This game loads for a long time, because I think it pretty much loads everything. In other news, I started playing Skyrim, and I'm starting to see why people are so addicted to it. Because my thing is, like, I don't know, I can't really get into RPGs that much unless there's a way I can make my character so insanely powerful that it's stupid. And in Skyrim, you can very easily do that, almost at the very beginning. And I learned ways to do that, so I'm now interested in Skyrim, because I can make my character uber. But hey, who cares about Skyrim? We're playing Dark Souls! Alright, finally. So here we are, this is where you start, Cemetery of Ash. It sucks. I'm gonna put my shield away, and I have a fucking two-handed weapon. And it's great. The shield is good, shield helps a lot, but it's not gonna help right now. Right now, we want this. Because I am gonna go do something very stupid. You there. Fuck you. We're gonna go this way. So this area is the beginning area. Everything here sucks, including you. Fucking all the skeletons pretty much die in one hit. You'll die in a few hits. Look at my health up there. Look at my health up there. There's nothing. Hey, skelly man. Fuck you. I missed. Oh. Ow, 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 ow. Fuck you. Try to be flashy. Something that Dark Souls does not reward you with is being flashy. It says, hey, you want to be flashy? Fuck you, bitch. You there. Fuck you. Let's see here. Let's go over here and get these guys first. Yeah. All these messages, by the way, are just the game tutorials. Like, see, look at this. Left bumper is guard. Well, unless you have two-handed going on, in which case it's not. Ha! Ah! Fuck you, ow. Fuck you. This is not a good way to start, by the way, for what I have planned. Hey, bitch! I should've used my shield, but I didn't! Hey! Cool! Ha! Come here. Ha! Fuck, turn around! Hit him! Jesus Christ, I'm failing already! Alright, here's what we're gonna do. Normally I would do something stupid, but I'm gonna do something smart, because my health got fucked. There's a lot of running in this game, by the way. It's just a lot of going. I could also be holding B to run faster. I don't know why I wasn't. Bonfire! Take a rest. Stop resting. That's great. I don't care. So when you rest at a bonfire, you get your health and all that shit back, and your Estus flasks recharge. Estus flasks are how you heal. You don't have a lot of them. Alright, so let's fuck this dude up. Come here, asshole. Fuck you. Then let's fuck this dude up. Really? Fuck you. Alright, now we're good. So here's where I do something stupid. I don't want to go through the slow-ass water. I don't want to go. Alright. Something stupid is this. See that item over there? It's great. See that thing over there? It's not great. We're gonna try to fight this fucking lizard. Normally I'm a pyromancer, and this is not that hard, but I don't know how hard this will be when I'm not. Oh god! Oh god! That hurt a lot! Jump at me, you fuck. That's not jumping at me. That doesn't help. Come on. There you go. That's what I wanted you to do. Alright, dodge! Ow! I am dead. Alright, this is gonna be an adventure. Oh, it's gonna be an adventure. I don't like loading, it takes forever. Doo-dee-dop, boop-bop, baby-dee-doo-da. Come on, bitch. I'm pretty sure I can beat that lizard. It's just a matter of pacing myself and not being stupid. And also learning to dodge properly, but I cannot for the life of me learn that thing's goddamn timing. And if you think that's bad, wait till we get to the first boss. Hey, fuck you. Hey, skeleton guy, fuck you. Fuck you. Alright. Back to the lizard, back to the lizard. Lizard, 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 Liz. Lizzy Liz, I'm gonna die against the lizard. So when you die in a Souls game, you drop all your souls. Your souls are how you level up, and they're your money, because fuck you. Okay. You know, I thought he was gonna do the roll. He didn't. Got my souls. Ooh. So when you die, you drop all your souls, right? And then if you die again, you drop whatever souls you've collected since then, which means, you lose everything. Didn't need to dodge there. It was a wasteful dodge. Ha! I didn't dodge. Alright, let's go ahead and drink an Estus Flask, because apparently you kill me in 2 hits. Alright! Wow. I am such a master. God damn it. The whole fucking first episode is going to be fighting that stupid lizard. Jesus Christ. I might have been able to do that, but for some reason my brain tried to hit the wrong button to heal after I hit the second time. Because I'm stupid. Oh, I hate this. Everybody hates this. It's gonna suck when I don't beat this thing. I might have to come back and fight it after I get my good weapon. Fuck you. But we're gonna try anyway because I did it in practice and I should be able to do it again. What the fuck are you doing? Fuck you. Alright. Unlock, thank you. Let's go back. Fortunately, my souls are right next to the fucking entrance here where I died. Hey, look, souls! Alright. Come on, lizard fuck. That's what I like to see. If you open up with that move, I can get you. Come on. Ouch. Damn it! I got cocky. Should've healed. Damn it! It's annoying because I know I can beat it. I'm just, for some reason, failing miserably right now. Because I don't know how to dodge, apparently. Yeah, fuck you. Now I gotta run all the way back. This is the annoying thing about Dark Souls, is that when you can do something and you know you can do it, and you have to keep running back over and over again to do it. Fuck you. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Why do you lock onto him? The other one is right there. Thank you. Let's go into this battle with not a lot of health. Why not, right? Who the fuck cares? I don't care. Why would I care? It's not like I've failed 3 times. Maybe 4. I haven't been keeping track. I don't fucking know. Now my souls are all the way over there. Here's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna run and get my souls and that item. Get my item first up here. Oh god, no! Oh, he's guarding my souls. Fuck you. Come on, Lizzie. Ow. Get away, get away, get away! Heal! Come on. Oh god damn it, he did that. Of course he would do that. Jump over here. You fuck. Heal. Get away, get away. Ow. Alright, great. And here goes my last heal. Whoa, hello. Fuck you, lizard man. Get away! You did not get away. You did not get away. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna go right here. We're gonna wait. Because he'll come to me, and if I die, I want to be close to where my souls are, so I can not have to die to get them. Come on. Ah! Alright, dodge, dodge, dodge. Run away. Hey, we're dead. We haven't done half health, though. I almost did it. If I hadn't fucked up my goddamn dodging, I might have got it. Alright, we're not gonna do this, though. Because apparently I suck right now. Jesus fucking Christ. It's really annoying knowing when you can do something, but you fucking can't at the moment you're recording. It's awesome! Love it! Fuck you! Always. Always locking onto the wrong fucking thing. Why? Why are you so intent on attacking the guy at the tree first? What the fuck? So here's what we're gonna do, okay? I'm gonna try this one last time. And if I can't get it, then fuck it. Come here, you asshole. That was a great dodge you did there, lady. Whoa, okay. I would have dodged way too late. Come on. Come at me, somehow. Don't you unlock from the lizard? Don't you unlock from the lizard? Dodge, dodge, dodge. Alright, thank you for getting the fuck away from me. Come back here. Not that close! Dodge. Slash, slash. Slash. I ran out of stamina. Oh god, I ran out of stamina. Wasn't watching my stamina. Come on, buddy. Up, roll. Come on. I think I remember the tactic for this guy is just stay behind him. Come on. Come on, we almost got him. Staggered him, that's good. Oh, you are dead, fucker. You are fucking dead, sir. Yes! Fuck you! Knew I had it in me. Bam! I made that look easy. Alright, now that my heart is pounding, time to go. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Roll through the water. because that water sucks. So now that we've done that, I only had to heal once. Jesus Christ. First try, man. It's amazing. It's like, I didn't fail 4 times in a row. Totally didn't. I'm not gonna edit those out. I mean, what? Okay, so now then, we progress. Hiya. You. Fuck you. No. Bad skeleton. Oh god, you had more health! You had more health. You had more health than I thought you did. I'm just gonna go back and... yeah. I can definitely not suck that bad if I try. Hey! You there! Let me hit you twice, because I magically know that you won't die in the first hit. Wow, it's like I did that before. Fuck you. Oh, well, ran out of stamina. Fuck you. There's a guy right over here. Fuck you. There's 2 guys down here. Oh, hang on, someone's following me. Fuck you, fuck you, get off my cliff. Oop, item, thank you. There's 2 guys down here. Actually, let's do this, because one of them has a fucking crossbow. Shit, I turned around! I'm an idiot. I'm a dumbass. That was stupid of me. Ow. Fuck you. Really? 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 Give me that fucking useless item. Give me that firebomb. Alright, this is a great start. You know how great of a start it is? Look at my health. That's how great of a start this is. I have nothing. Let's go back to the bonfire. You can just keep exploiting it, but the problem is when you exploit it, all the enemies come back, because fuck your face. That's fine, though. Doesn't matter. Fuck you. Alright. Let's get rid of these guys, because I don't trust them not to fucking come after me all of a sudden. Fuck you. Give me that. Oh, hang on, usually there's a guy that wants to- yep, there you are. Alright, fuck you. Problem I have with this game is that I am not a patient person, and Dark Souls requires patience. Alright, so there's an item there. The problem is jumping in this game is a fucking stupid thing. You have to click in the right stick to do it. So, or the left stick, actually. So what we need to do is come over here, run, and jump! Got it. Because you can't just jump up there from here. It doesn't work. See? It doesn't fucking work. So you gotta do that. You gotta jump off the fucking ledge and be magical about it. This guy is in a bad place. Because I could do this. Fuck you. This guy's got a crossbow. Fuck you and your crossbow, bitch. Okay, the guy in the corner is not there anymore. I thought there used to be a guy there. Alright, now it's time to die! Yeah, yeah, yeah. So this is the first boss. Right now, he's not doing anything. You can't even hurt him. It's like he's not there. But, you see, he has a sword inside him. If you take the sword out, he gets pissed off! Because, I don't know. All I know is that it sucks. A couple of free hits, get the fuck out of the way. Oh god, that hurt! Now see, the problem I have with the first boss is that he's very slow. And I can't fight slow things because I can't get their attack pacing right. Heal. Get the fuck out of the way! Oh boy. Okay. This guy also has a problem in that after a certain time, he turns into a giant monster. Ouch. We're rapidly approaching that time right now because he does it at about half health. Oh, no, he's doing it now. He's doing it now. Okay. Oh my god. Was not close enough to attack, and I fucked myself trying to attack. Oh god, heal. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Let me get close to the fucking entrance so that if I die, I can get my souls back. Oh god. I should have equipped firebombs. Why didn't I equip firebombs? Oh god, no. That hurt a lot. I should heal right now, but I'm not gonna. And I'm gonna die. Oh god, I'm gonna die. Oh god, I'm about to die. Heal, please. Got him! Holy shit. I don't know how the fuck I did that. Normally I die against him at least once. That was magic. Hooray! And when you beat certain bosses, you get your Ember restored. Don't fucking ask me what the hell that means, because I don't goddamn know. All I know is that it gives me more health. So, fuck you, I love it. Problem is, Ember is only temporary, you lose it when you die. And since this is Dark Souls, you will die constantly! So, rah rah Rasputin. Open this fucking door. Get this stupid, worthless item right here. Thank you for the broken straight sword. Now then, time to be risky. Let's go over here, where there's two guys waiting for me. One of them is this asshole. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Can you walk any slower? You know what? Fine, I'm gonna hit you both. Fuck you both. I win. Neither of you dropped an item. Thanks. That's fine, because there's an item right here. Hey, it's a homeward bone. Get the fuck around the edge. You can fall off cliffs in this game. This game does not give a fuck. You can also get knocked off a cliff by an enemy because the game is a cheap cunt that way. Basically, this is Dark Souls. Nothing is your friend. And if it is your friend, then you should love it like it's your lover. Let me just get my shield out. Come on. Come on. Somebody come on. Oh, there you go. Alright, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright, back to two-hand. Give me this, thank you. You didn't drop shit, fuck you. Alright, so right over here, we have one of the worst enemies in the game to deal with. Not so bad right now because there's only gonna be one, but later when there's like three or four of them, it sucks. It's a dog! Dog is dead! I made that look way easier than it should have been. Free Ember, sweet. Yah. Yah. Gonna run over here. Now, right over here, there's a guy. He's up there. You can see him right there. He is not fucking friendly. And I get to fight him in a minute. Because he's got the item I need. Or more accurately, he has the weapon I need. Another ember. I feel like there's an item back here. Hey, look, there's an item back here. I'll take that, thank you. So here's what we're gonna do. Because I don't feel like going through all of this every single time, we're gonna go on into Firelink and turn on the bonfire. And then we're gonna go fight that guy. Doo-doo-doo, hey, lady. Bonfire! Hooray for the bonfire! This is the only real friendly place in all of Dark Souls. Welcome to Firelink Shrine. You're gonna be seeing a lot of this place because it's where pretty much everything is. Back there is the guy you use to upgrade weapons. Right here is the lady that sells you shit. That woman right there is how you level up. That guy gives you good weapons later. That guy's worthless. Somebody shows up there later. two people show up, like, up around that area somewhere later. There's a guy that shows up, like, down there later. This place is just fucking full of people. It's great. Let's see here. Let's go fight Master first. So what I'm gonna try to do is, because I suck at everything, actually, I should level up first. That's the smart thing to do. Because, well, maybe not. Because I don't remember exactly what this sword requires. And I'll be an idiot if I, you know, get this thing and can't use it because I leveled up the wrong shit. All I have to do is make sure I don't go too far to where I can't get my shit back if I die. Which I'm probably gonna, because this guy really sucks. So we're gonna get this. Now here's what I'm gonna try to do, okay? I would like to fight this guy legitimately, but he's hard as shit. So I'm gonna try to, you know, just kinda cheap him off the edge. Come on. There he goes. Alright, here we go. Come on. Come on. Ow. And there we go. Easy peasy. So now he dies. I get all the souls. Then I go back to Fire Link. I also didn't rest at that bonfire because I'm an idiot. So that would have been really annoying. But that's fine. So you push him off the edge, though normally you would just fight him and kill him the way you're supposed to, but fuck that. You saw how little damage I was doing. I did, like, maybe, like, an eighth of his health bar. So normally, though, you kill him and he drops his stuff wherever he dies. If you knock him off the edge, they, of course, can't drop anything, can they? So that's why you go to the bonfire, rest, and come back up here, and all his shit is where he's supposed to be. Thank you! Now, let's go all the way back down here. Hum-de-dum-dum-dum. Could probably use more stamina. But we'll get to that when we get to it, because it's time to level up. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take this sword, which requires 11 strength. Okay?
Welcome to the I am a fire.
I don't care. I really don't care. I just want to level up.
Then touch, take nourish.
Sure thing. Alright. So we're gonna put one into strength so I can use this sword. We're gonna push our luck up to 12. We're gonna push our endurance up to We've got a lot of souls here. Let's see. We'll put our vitality there. How about we push our vigor up some? So let's take our vitality down. We don't need anything there yet. We need more health than anything. Endurance is always good because we need more stamina. That should do, I think, actually. All looks good to me, for now.
Farewell, Ashen One.
Thank you. Now I can equip the Uchi Katana. But we're not done with the Uchi Katana yet, because we're going to take the Uchi Katana to Andre, the blacksmith.
Well, a newcomer, Ryzen.
This guy is great.
I am Andre.
I really don't care.
Your insert, toilsome.
I really do not. Okay, yes, thank you. We're going to infuse this weapon. With the power of, I can't do it because I don't have money.
Pretty, be careful.
Hang on a minute. So here's the thing, right? You have these items. I've been picking up items from the fucking people I've been killing. These things. They're souls. You can use them and you'll get experience from them because don't ask questions. The thing is, normally you would use them like this. And then you get souls, right? That takes fucking forever to do, though. So here's what we're gonna do instead. Would you please shut the fuck up? So we're gonna sell them instead, because if you sell them, they're worth the exact same goddamn value. So it is completely worthless to to stand there and crush them repeatedly. It was just a waste of time. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey, Tink Tink.
It is good to what need.
I'm gonna infuse my Uchi Katana with fire. Now, here's the thing. It will make it weaker. And it'll remove scaling, which sucks. But it adds fire damage. And basically, what this means is every time I hit something, I'll be doing fire damage. And also, I'll be doing slowly bleed damage, which means I'll be able to do more damage after about 3 or 4 hits. It's fucking magical. Believe me. So now, this thing is fire-infused. Can I reinforce it at all? No, I cannot. I need more Titanite.
Pretty, be careful.
Bitch, I'll do what I want. Don't talk to me. Don't you lecture me. Next step is talking to this bitch again, and we're gonna buy one of these, and one of these.
Ashen one.
Don't talk to me. I don't care. So now that we've done all that, and we have the weapon we need, and we're pretty much set to go, we can go up here and do a little trick. So now normally, what you have to do is you have to pay 20,000 souls to that woman that I just bought all those things from to get the key to this door. Then you open it and you go up this tower, and then once you're up this tower, you can go across that bridge, and then you can come down to the roof here and get to all this stuff over here, and there's stuff in that tower. But we don't have 20,000 souls, and we're not going to have 20,000 souls for a very long time, so we're going to cheat. And yeah, fuck. This might take a while, because this is a tricky jump to do. Fuck. I also really suck at it, so, you know, if you've played this game and you know how to do this jump on your first fucking try, I don't give a shit. God damn it, you aren't running. Basically, though, you run up this tree, you cut really hard at the last second, and if you do it just right, you'll land on the roof. Yeah! Fuck. Like I said, I really suck at this, so, you know, deal with it. Shit! Yeah! Fuck. And I know they haven't patched this out yet because I was able to do it the other day when I was testing. Oh god, I almost jumped off the ledge. Yeah! Fuck you. Yeah! Got it. So then there's a homeward bone here. Yeah! That's the way we want to go. We're not going there yet. We're going this way! Because there's things over here I can get. That's where the master was. He's dead now because I killed him. Come here, lizard. Fuck you. Fuck you. Come here. Come here! Stop running! Fuck you. Aha! He gives me Twinkling Titanite. Hooray! Now this is how you get back, see? This is where we were. Fuck you, I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way again. Because I don't want to do that jump twice, because I will never get it a second time. It will take probably 8 times longer than the first one took. Unfortunately, there's no way up to the top of the roof, so I can't get everything I want, because what I would like to get is everything. But, you know. Alright, this is dangerous, because if I fall here, I will die. And I have to do it all over again. Holy shit, what's that?
You.
It's the magical invisible god bird, Pickle Pea!
Me, Pickle Pea. Me, Bumperum.
So this bird will give you shit if you give it shit. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna take an ember, and we're gonna leave one of these. Okay, I guess not. I remembered incorrectly. The ember does not give you shit. That's fine, because I have a ton of other things that do. Have a firebomb. Shit! Sorry about that. Have a firebomb. You get one. Okay, that's great. What the fuck do you give me? Hey, large Titanite shard. That's good. Oh, no! is cancel, and the B button is also dodge. The other problem is that in Skyrim, the B button brings up your fucking menu. And I've been playing Skyrim, so guess what I just did? Damn it. That's fine. Let's just go back. Why not? It's not like that jump is annoying or anything. So the one thing that Dark Souls is nice about is the fact that if you die, you don't lose your inventory. You keep your items. All you lose are your souls. So if you just want an item, you can charge through any area you want and grab it and die, and you'll go back to wherever the last bonfire you rested at was, and it doesn't matter, because you still have that item. As long as you don't care about your souls, it doesn't matter. Come on. Son of a bitch. Alright, great start. My nose itches. Alright. Come on, we can do this. Ha! We cannot do that. We can do this. Alright, if you miss the tree, it doesn't help. Sweet. And got it. Nope. And got it. Nope. And got it. Fuck you. This takes a while, like I said. I got lucky that I did it so quickly the first time. Son of a bitch, I thought that was it. Come on. I don't want to be here all day. I'm trying to jump off a goddamn tree. Goddamn tree! Fuck. I didn't even jump. Fuck you. You didn't do it. Why are you stupid? I must succeed. I didn't succeed. Doesn't fucking matter at all. Ha! Fuck! I could have made that one probably if I cut a little harder, but I didn't. So fuck you. Yep! Got it. Alright. Let's try to not fall off the goddamn ledge again, like a fucking moron. The other thing that's it's almost annoying at times, when you fall off a ledge in Dark Souls, the game puts your souls on the ledge where you died, because it assumes that, you know, I think it's because it assumes that you fell off of a, like, super ledge where there's no way to get down there, but it sucks in cases like this where I started off right next to where my souls would have been. This is an Estus shard. You'll see what that is in a minute. Alright, I don't care. I don't know why her voice was broken there, but it was. Don't push B, you dumb fuck. Actually, wait, hold on. Let's do this. I got an idea. I'm just gonna line myself up like this, so that now if I hit B, I will jump straight back and I will be safe. Alright, so I gave her a firebomb. I'm gonna leave these stupid prism stones. Oh, see? Exactly what I was saying. Alright, that's great. Just give me the fucking thing. She gives me Twinkling Titanite. Inventory. Have a homeward bone. That gives me call over. Oh, and iron bracelets. Cool. What else do I do? Oop. Leave. Hang on, it was over here, that's right. Leave a large leather shield. And she'll give me another Twinkling Titanite, which will be great for if I ever get a unique weapon. I think that's all I can give her right now. There's probably more, but I don't remember what the fuck it is, so... ba-dum-bum-bum-ba-bum. Yes, that's it. Okay, good. So now, you would think we're done here, right? Because where the fuck do we go except back where we came from? Let's go this way. Into this wall. You think I'm deceiving you, don't you? Well, guess what? This wall is deceiving all of you because it's not real! There's these things in Dark Souls called illusory walls. That's probably not what they're actually called, but that's what everyone has called them, because you can leave messages, like the tutorial messages, and you can only pick from like a category, like a library of words that the game provides. And the only words people had to describe these walls were illusory and wall. Because fake, I guess, isn't a thing. So they're called illusory walls. So whatever. Yeah. And then this chest will give you the covetous silver serpent ring, which is very helpful. We're going to equip that right the fuck now. And what this thing does is... I'm in the wrong thing. What this does is it gives you, like, I think 10% more souls. Which isn't a ton, but it's better than nothing. Hya, hua, hya, hua. And now we can go to the bonfire and rest at it. So now we have our Uchi Katana that is fire infused. We have our covetous silver serpent ring. We have done pretty much everything there is to do in the early game of Fire Link that you can get to. So now the only thing left to do is progress with the game. And it's gonna suck. So tune in next time, and you will see what the fuck happens next. It will be magical, it will be dangerous, it will be something. Hi-ya! Sword chop! Tune in next time, bitches.
Ugh, now I gotta go find a trombone!
A what?
A trombone! You know,